Welcome to Coco outside, and I got my man here, Tiny D, on the grill over here. And you know, today I'm gonna tell you guys, man, it's gonna be something special because this is the holiday season. We get on sale, shrimp and steak, and Tiny D went forget to defrost the steak. Tiny D, so what do you think? Be responsible, right? Yeah, don't get help, right? Yeah. So what I do is I use a well-seasoned Tiny D, can you put the steak flat? Yeah, because he forgot the steak all frozen like that, but cannot help. So we're gonna put our seasoning on, let it go like this. And actually gonna have 6 of these shrimp. The shrimp is so big, I'll cut the shrimp in half like this, okay? They call this butterfly, Tiny, huh? Yeah, gonna right in half. You notice the shrimp is all deveined and clean, okay? Right down the middle, okay? Okay, open them up like this. I'll grab some well seasoning and I can put it in. But you know what, it's good. You can even soak some dressing in there. You know, you soak them in papaya seeds like that, Tiny. You try that, huh? See, Tiny, he knows, okay? We get the thing going over here, okay? Then, I also have over here, man, it's gonna say it's a pre-cooked chicken, Tiny, huh? So all you do, is you throw them on the grill and cook it. And this holiday season, don't forget to cook a big 1/3 pound 1916 all beef franks, got 6 in a package, and your hot dog buns. So what is good about this, Tiny?
Just remember, it's all good. 6 hot dogs, 6 buns, come out perfect.
You see, Tiny D, that guy is smart. Okay. And also, Tiny D, we have some Hillshire roast beef. You know all these thin sliced sandwich? Do you know how to make sandwich?
I think so.
Yeah, so now you like this because it's sliced thin, right?
Huh? No need to do nothing, open the package.
You see, no need to do nothing, open the package. And we also have some Gallo pepperoni and Gallo salami. What do you do with this, Tiny?
Eat them.
Eat them, you see, Tiny D, he eats anything, okay? So the thing gonna be cooking, we'll be right back. Ooh, look at that, Tiny. Mean, eh? Okay, Tiny, it's coming off. Okay, think of the steak, the chicken. Ooh, look at that, eh? Okay, great, and the chicken. But you know, Tiny D, now it's the time, right? We all wait for is the time you eat, yeah? Okay. Okay, Tiny D. Okay. Here you go. Tiny, come. Okay, have one shrimp. I have one shrimp. What are we gonna eat? Steak. Whoo! Hot. Okay. Bon appetit. The chicken. Mmm! Oh! Oh, burger is good, eh? Yeah?
Yellows.
Yeah, a steak. Little bit not done well, man. Cold. Now again, Tiny, we are teaching everybody out there to be responsible, yeah? You forget to defrost the steak. Nah. Okay, yeah. A shrimp. Mmm! Oh, it's about a winner, Tiny. Mmm! Huh? What do you think? Huh?
Gotta take your time, I still get half.
Again, hey, on sale, steak and shrimp, chicken, 1916 hot dog, and the buns. What's so good about this?
6 buns, 6 dogs.
You say 6 buns, 6 dogs. And it's Hillshire products. We got Hillshire sausages, Hillshire roast beef, all these cold cuts. What's so good about this?
Real simple.
Real simple. You see? And salami and pepperoni. What about this?
Eat them.
Okay. Again, come go outside from Tiny D and I.
Aloha. People always ask me, how did I learn to use a knife? Well, I'm a journeyman meat cutter by trade. And my knives is such an important tool, which even helped me get a college education. But due to his 40 years of use, I went around searching for a new set of knives.
Wow, look at that, look at that.
Perfect, perfect, you see?
I searched around for the best knives, and there it was. High carbon, German steel Mercer knives.
So I got a chef knife, a bread knife, a santoku knife, a fillet knife, a bony knife, and a peri knife, and also one to slice sashimi. Yes, so there's different knives for different usage. These are the best knives I ever owned, and hopefully it improves my knife skills.
Wow,
in the
look
kitchen.
At that, look at that.
Perfect, perfect, you see?
Hey, we got two of the most awesome guys in KTA Meaty Pump. We got Joshua and we got Harold. Today we're here to promote Farmland. Hey, Harold, Farmland.
Yeah, Farmland, but I'm not a farmer.
What you?
Me one meat man.
I tell you. Hey, Josh, what you got there?
I get over here some spiced luncheon meat.
That was good.
Ah, good stuff. Yeah, yeah. We slice them for free too for you guys.
Yeah, hey, what you gonna eat that for? What, for lunch or for dinner?
Oh, breakfast, lunch, and dinner, whatever you like.
Okay. Hey, Harold, what you got there?
I got bacon and ham steaks.
Oh, so Farmland.
Farmland for breakfast. And it's for lunch.
Okay, they got them over here. Okay, Meaty Pump, they guys are awesome. What do you guys think? Awesome.
Awesome. Awesome. Oh, yeah.
Young brothers and Hawaii Italian bods during their 100 plus years have been in business and supported numerous community needs. They donated over $500,000 to over 480 nonprofit organizations throughout the state of Hawaii through their gift giving program. This year, $20,000 were awarded to various nonprofit agencies here on the island of Hawaii. Through this grant money, each nonprofit organization uses it to make a difference here on the island of Hawaii. Young brothers want to thank all of you for caring, making a difference, and helping others, and working together as one family to make our island such a special place not found anywhere in the world.
Hello, I'm Deborah Nakaji, and I'm with Services for Seniors.
And I'm from the Makoya Kawa Church from Kandra. I can't tell you how much this money is going to help us.
I'm Rowena Tiki, I'm the Executive Director of the Kona Adult Day Center.
This program where we have to make burp pads for a little, for babies in the hospitals, and we bundle them up. It's called Project Crib.
And so what we did in 2006 was we started a one-man outrigger program for kids.
We have a lot of kids that come from Puilo, Honokaa, Kohala, Waikoloa, and a lot from Waimea.
I'm Dan DiMizio. I'm the Clinical Programs Director and CPO of the Kona Community Medical Center.
Hi, my name is Ted Bressram. I'm a science teacher at Kau High School.
Thank you, young brothers, and Happy New Year!
Alright! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Alright, quick in order. Stuffed cabbage. Check that out. Wow. Oh. Oh, yeah, nobody better eat this. Hey, boy! What is this? Oh, man! I guess you guys gotta get your own. Quik and Olo on sale at KTA. I gotta go KTA again. Ah, these guys, why don't they make their own food?
Aloha Big Islanders, KTA is having a fantastic Save a Tape promotion. You can receive free ocean garden shrimp, frozen steaks, frozen chicken thighs, Kahlua pork, if you accumulate $700 or $400 points plus $5 will entitle you to these great holiday food items. Come on down to KTA today and participate in this great holiday promotion. In January, save this date for the Mitsubishi Electric Championship at the Huala Lai. You'll be on January 21st, 22nd, and 23rd. There, you'll watch great golfers like Fred Couples, Fred Funk, Jay Haas, Nick Price, Bernard Langer, Tom Watson, Ben Crenshaw, Hal Irwin, Tom Kite, Corey Pavin, Gary Player, Curtis Strange, Lee Trevino. It's going to be a once-in-a-lifetime experience. It's going to be entertaining, and it might also help my golf game. I want to thank Mitsubishi Electric for sponsoring this great golf tournament, and the Huala Lai Golf Course and the Golf Channel for promoting the island of Hawaii to the rest of the world. Big Island Junior Golf and Rotary Club of Kona are charities that benefit from this great tournament. Remember, it's January 21st, 22nd, 23rd at the Huala Lai Golf Course. Save the date and we'll see you there. I want to remind everyone to save the date. On Saturday, February 26, 2011, there's going to be the 14th annual Hilo Heart Walk and Health Fair at the Liliuokalani Gardens. Co-chairs Dr. Lim and Marcella Strahl promise you a fun-filled, exciting event while raising money for a great cause and also bringing awareness to the importance of exercise and eating right. Businesses and organizations should sign up because it promotes teamwork, unity, and the importance of working towards a common goal. Visit us on www.hilohotwalk.org or call Shauna at 961-2825 or email her at shauna.tushi@heart.org. So start the New Year's right. Make a difference for yourself and others. Participate in the Hilo Heart Walk.